Welcome back to quarantine session part. Actually, I have no clue. Anyway, we're playing Mega Man X, I believe. We're doing... Yes. Mega Man X5. And we just finished Skyver. And I believe... To continue the boss, the reverse boss order, I believe. This is the next one? I'm not 100% sure, though. Dark Necrobat. Space lab and a planetarium. So I believe gravity, yeah, you move a lot slower, but you also have like gravity. So, but that's only when that dark hole is going on, so you gotta use that dark hole to your advantage. Oh, also enemies. Enemies will appear during the black hole. Okay, so yeah. In other words, you activate Twin Dream and your double has a farther attack range, pretty much. That's what I got from Pegasus. Instant death spikes. Jump over everything. Ooh. I was a little worried there. Get past all the constellations and you should be fine. Okay, so I remember this part being a pain in the butt. Unlike most other people, we're technically not under quarantine yet. Why did I do that? I'm gonna get a game over. But, we probably should be under quarantine, but... But until they actually decide to do that. I mean, we kind of just... I died. Till they decide to actually do that, I mean... I guess I just gotta keep going to work and hoping for the best. This is one of the few times where I kind of wish I had a stay-at-home job. But maybe one day I will. Or just hope that I... I've never enjoyed this stage, and I obviously will not be getting the special rank that comes, I think it's a GA is what it is, so. But maybe I'll get it in some trophy or something. Yeah, like, the timing on that is not right, because spikes will always show up on that platform. Yeah, see, spikes are... Like, it doesn't matter, I'm just stuck with the spikes. If this keeps up, I may just have to restart the stage and hope that I can get a better... better pattern or something. So I don't think you can destroy a spike. Well, I got a better one that time, so... Peacock stage! Cyber Peacock stage! No one of these I have to reverse, because there's an item right there. So. Oh, I remember this being a pain in the butt to get. Because of the spikes. But hopefully other people, like everyone, is staying safe. And maybe we will be put in quarantine, you never know. Or not quarantine, but like... home, work from home, or whatever. Kinda hard for me, specifically, to work from home, considering what I do, but... I may have to come back for this. and wait till I get the either get the Gaia armor or get the ability that I get from Adler. Really? Yeah. Go away, virus. Got it. Yeah, I got infected. It usually takes a couple infections before you really have to worry. Excuse me. The slightly downside is like their way of dealing with this is, oh, let's take our holidays away and give them to us as vacation / floater days, so if we do get sick we can actually use the days, but like I said, we're losing the holidays. But they did the one that they took away at the moment, I don't mind because I don't do anything during that whole week anyway, so now I kind of have some more vacation time, which I can use. So I'm doing my best to stay healthy so that I can have the vacation time and use it whenever I want. And if I'm lucky, I'll probably use it during Christmas week and have the whole week. I already have almost all of that week off. I just need to take one more day off and I'll have the whole week off. I'm pretty sure it took longer than 6-something minutes. I'm still an SA. Okay. I figured since I gamed over it wouldn't, but yes, we got DNA data. I believe he gives a time stop weapon. Well, with weapon and energy on this one. Fuel tank! Speed shot! Ooh! Perfect, because I, won't ever use that. Okay, so we will end the video here and go into the next one, next part after this.